We used to develop games on the consoles, on the PS3 and Xbox, for the 10 years, I think. And we became tired by the big teams and long time of development. So we decided to create our own company and move to mobile devices and use our experience to create something great for the mobiles. Because the market is emerging and devices for the mobile are like the still better and better. So that's the deal. So when you move from the consoles, then you will find that you have very limited budget of the memory, and also the CPU is not so powerful. It's changing now, but when we start to develop, it was like there was only iPhone 3G or 3GS, and we have like some problems with it. But you know, we develop our own pipeline how to achieve it, and I think it's really cool because we can use these things or this experience for the creating the more rich games in the future, because we know how to create game which is running really fast and is memory optimized for the mobile device, so we will still use this experience.
What are the differences between iOS and Android developing?
I think for us it's not a big difference because we are using Unity 3D engine and it's already supporting iOS and Android and some other platforms. So it's very easy for us, we just need to make some things, and you know, the problem on the Android is there is a lot of devices, so we have to test it properly, and that's all. And the game is just the typical hack and slash game. It's the controls and the gameplay is somewhere like on the console games, like the Ninja Gaiden or God of War, so we try to achieve it. And also it's known for the great graphics. Yeah, we just sell them. It cost or still costing $2.99, and we are aiming maybe for some price on the Android market. So we just sell it and you can buy it and play it. I think that we could sell it or we should sell it for more on the iOS, but I think that yeah, we are happy. Like, you know, we are not rich like the Android guys or like the Angry Birds guys, but yeah, we are making some money and we are doing what we want. So I know that some people are upset because they accept that it will be free, but we have to make some money. Yeah? So it's, you know, people should accept it that nothing is for free, really.